Hello friends, today I will show you how to make this 2D drawing in AutoCAD. First of all, we need to understand this drawing. In this drawing, we have two circles. The larger circle has 100 mm diameter and the smaller circle has 50 mm diameter. You can also see there is a rectangular of dimension 116 into 25 mm. You can see also there is a two arc of radius 150 mm and 45 mm. So let's start our drawing.